Hey, what's up guys, my name is Erik or Hazardous and welcome back to a new GTA 5 modding video. So today, we're gonna be taking a look at this amazing looking MONOWHEEL that I just installed in GTA 5. I think this thing is gonna be really fun to use. So yeah, we're gonna be doing a cop chase with this thing, we're gonna be doing like a little stunt course. Not really sure if we can actually do a stunt with it, but I guess we're gonna have to see. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And yeah, let's begin testing this thing out. Alright, so first off, as always, I wanna head over to Los Santos Customs and just go ahead and max this thing out. This thing is actually pretty fast already. And I think there are actually MONOWHEELs that exist in real life as well, but I feel like the main reason why they're not really that popular is because you can't really see where you're going because you have this giant wheel in the way. Unless you like turn like this all the time to like see where you're going, this thing is not really too practical, I think. But let's see here. Let's just enter Los Santos Customs. All right, so I'm just going to max this thing out, of course, make it as good as we can. Hey, we can even change the lights on it. That's actually pretty nice. Let's see, as for the respray, I do really like this red and black because those are like my colors, you know? But I think I want to change this seat to like an ice white. Yeah, that looks really good. Let's just add a better transmission, some turbo, and yeah, that's gonna be it for the MONOWHEEL. Alright, this thing looks really sick right now, so I do want to try to have a cop chase with this thing. However, I don't really feel like we're gonna have that much cover, because the side of it is just completely open. But yeah, guys, here we go. We have 5 stars. God mode is off, so they can actually kill me now. But let's just go ahead and see if it's possible to outrun 5 stars with the MONOWHEEL. Now, this thing is really good in traffic, because you can, like, squeeze through some tight spaces. As you can see right there, those cops could not even touch me, which is really good for when you're trying to escape. So I feel like I'm just gonna go for it. Try to go as far as possible. Come on. Yeah, that is so perfect. Oh god, no, that did not work. Come on, move away, move away. Oh, we managed to get him. Come on, get him. Get the SWAT guy. There we go, we got him. Nice. Okay, we have been going for quite a while now, so I do want to try to maybe find a good hiding spot to see if we can completely get rid of these guys. So let's try to just bump off over here. And no, do not end up in the water, please. I think we're good. Yeah, no. Well, now we're definitely screwed. Or wait, the stars are actually blinking, so maybe we can, like, swim down here? Come on. Yeah, never mind. The heli found me. Come on. Come on, Franklin. Run, 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 run. We are so dead. Look at all these cops is shooting me. And I'm running really slow in the sand as well. I am never gonna get away here. Oh, here we go. Come on, we got this. We got this. Come on. Come on. Yeah, there we go. We died. Alright, so that cop chase didn't really end up too well. But that was just kind of to try out how the MONOWHEEL handles. Now it's time to see how this thing handles in a little stunt course. So let's see here. Can we even fit on this crane? Let's hope we can. Yeah, there we go. That is actually perfect. Look at this perfect fit. Come on, just make it through nice and easy. There we go. I want to try to not fall off a single time on this map. Oh my god, I thought I was going to fall off right there. So far, so good. I don't really know how difficult this map is, but I guess we're going to have to find out as we go along, as always with these maps. Sometimes they might seem really easy, and sometimes they just completely mess you over. So let's see how this one is. Now we got to go into this building, I think. Oh, we got to go down here. Come on, you got this. And I must say, this thing actually handles really well in these little stunt courses. And are you serious? How did I fall down there? Well, that is strike number one. Hopefully we can keep it below like 3. So here we go. I was just about to say that this thing actually handles... Are you serious, Franklin? Let's try that again. What I was going to say is that this thing handles really well in these really small spaces. And no, don't fall down. Good job, Franklin. Just gotta follow the path over here. Guess we need to go up this thing. That's like the only thing that makes sense to do here. And can we fit here? Yeah, there we go. Drop down here. I think I've only fallen down twice so far, so that is still pretty good. And come on, what are you doing here, Franklin? I'm supposed to go over here. There we go. And oh, take it a bit careful here, Franklin. Don't get ahead of yourself. And then gas into the bus. Nice. Actually doing pretty good right now. So let's see if we can keep this up. I should just stop saying things like that. As soon as I say, yeah, things are going great, I just completely mess up. And yeah, I knew I heard a cop chase. They're right over here. And as always, the cop is just crashing into everything he sees. Yeah, he's just completely destroying these cars. Oh my, this cop has no chill. Let's see here. Who is he even chasing? I actually have no idea. And dude, he can't even drive. He just crashed. Oh, here we go. They stopped. And yeah, he's already down. What did that cop just do? Well, that was a really weird cop chase, but I think the current standing is 13-11 to the cops right now. I think that is the current standing. At least that's what you guys told me in the last video. So yeah, 13-11 to the cops. Let's just hope that I don't fall off here this time. Come on. Into the bus. Nice and easy. And now, I hate these freaking tires because they just bounce you around wherever you go. But so far, this is looking good. Yeah, there we go. Just gotta make it in here, go through here. And there we go. This looks like a pretty easy part. Never mind. I should just stop saying that things are easy because as soon as I do, I fall down and... Oh, don't fall down, please. Yeah, there we go. We're good. Thought I was gonna fall down there for a second, but it's all good. There we go. Perfect bump. Get across here. Nice and easy. Good job. And let's see, is this even possible? Yeah, there we go. Never mind. Man, this wall ride looks really tricky, but I think we just gotta go. Yeah, there we go. It looks impossible, but it's all good. Oh, stay on it. There we go, made it. Looks like I'm driving on like blood glass or something. I have no idea. Anyways, let's keep going up here. Good job, Franklin. Man, this thing is actually really fun to use. I'll go and I'll leave a link for it down in the description, of course, if you guys want to try out this mono wheel for yourselves. And let's see, hopefully we can fit through here. Yeah, it's all good. And it looks like we're going up to the maze bank. So I'm guessing at the end of this race is going to be on top of the bank. If that's the case, then we are almost there right now. I guess we just got to go all the way over there. First, let's try not to fall down. Oh my god, that was close. Come on. Yeah, there we go. And where am I supposed to go here? I guess down here. Yep, we got some arrows pointing the way. That's nice. How do I get up here? Yeah, there we go. That's the way to do it. And now let's see if we can make it over to the maze bank without failing once. So far, so good. Come on, there we go, managed to squeeze through. And yeah, this wasn't really the most difficult race. I mean, we did fall down like maybe 5 or 6 times. And oh, here we go, here is the win. So let's just... Well, I didn't really fall down, so hopefully we can still make it up there. Come on, yes, here we go, make it up the stairs. Come on, we got this. Yeah, there we go, we made it. Not really the way we're supposed to, but anyways, there we go, it says win. So there we go, we managed to complete it. Now, I feel like I want to try and do a stunt with this little mono wheel, but I'm not really sure what stunt we should do. I think maybe we can actually enter a parking garage if we manage to tilt the bike a bit. So yeah, let's just go ahead and see if we can do a nice little parking garage entry. All right, here we go, let's see if we can enter this garage over here. So we need to get a bump off, not that ledge. And god damn it. I think we can get a bump off this ledge or the one in the back and try to make it into that garage right there, which also matches the colors of my bike. So here we go. Is it possible to do a stunt with the mono wheel? We need to glide a bit and we just did a front flip. That's not what I want to do. Just need to glide over here and is that gonna work? Nope. Front flip again. Come on, we need to do a little glide. There we go. And then we need to bump off that, but instead of going over here, we need to make it into the garage. Did that really just kill me? All right, here we go, back in action. Come on now, I just need to go over here. I want to give it a few more shots, and then we might actually do one over by the airport instead. Because I'm not sure if the mono wheel is actually capable of, like, getting a good bump. But here we go. That could work, and maybe this could actually work. Let's keep trying a bit. That's pretty good. And, well, almost. There's a freaking pole in the way, of course. Okay, we're getting closer, so I think this is possible. Here we go. Nope, too much over here. Come on, I believe in you, Franklin. There we go. And you keep going too much to the right. I believe in you, Franklin. Come on. Still too much to the right, buddy. Come on, the power of the mono wheel. Oh, we can bump off there. That actually could have worked. That would have been very nice. I haven't even thought about actually bumping off this thing into the garage. But I suppose that is possible as well. Oh, here we go. Oh, of course, pole in the way again. I just want to make it into the garage. That is really good. Please. Oh, that was so nice. That was perfect. Let's save the replay on that. And let's take a look at the cinematic replay of that stunt. Alright, there we go. So now we're actually back on top of the maze bank because I still have one more stunt course that I want to try to complete without falling down once. So yeah guys, wish me luck on this one. Now I think this map is a bit easier than the others because I don't really think there's that many objects. Oh god, that was close. I don't think there's that many small objects that you need to go over. I'm pretty sure it's mostly just these big ramps. So let's just see if we can keep this up all the way to the finish line. Come on Franklin, just keep on going. Need to go over here. Drop down here. And no, 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 no. We're good. We're good. Still haven't fallen off. Oh, this looks tricky though, but I think we can do it. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay, I'm not really sure where this is gonna end up. And no, oh my god, that was so close again. We just need to stay on the ramps. Don't wanna fall off. Oh, slow down a bit. Don't go too fast now. There we go. Nice and easy. And guys, I'm telling you, this thing is so much fun to drive because it handles very well. It's so small and nimble. And where do we need to go here? Okay, so they want me to go on this thing. But I do not want to risk falling off, so I think I'm just gonna go for it and try to bump off this ledge into the ramp. Come on, can we do it? Yeah, nice. We still haven't fallen off, so we're doing really good here. Oh, we just managed to do that. And no, 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 no! Oh, we fell down here. Out of all the places to fall down, we fell down here. This was like the easiest part. That is one fail so far, so hopefully we can keep it at one. And oh my god, we almost just failed again. Come on, Franklin. These jumps are actually a bit tricky. Just gonna make sure that we stay on the track. Come on, stay on the Are you serious? There was like a little gap, and of course we had to fly down there. All right, so two fails so far then. Keep it up. You got this. Not really sure where this is going, actually. We are just going through the entire city with these ramps. That is all good. Just gotta go over here. And I think this might actually be the finish up here. Just gotta make it back over here. Yeah, I think this was the finish line. So we fell down three times, so not too bad, actually. That was a pretty long race, but not really the most difficult one. But anyways, guys, I think I might wrap this video up right here. Just kind of checking out the monowheel. See if you guys did enjoy the video, then make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later. So until then, take care, and let's drop that beat.